So why is that teddy bear moving over there?
What he does is he responds to the individual who is interacting with me. So he's got a webcam in his nose. He'll map my emotions and map my actions, and he will respond accordingly once he learns how I move.
So if you wave at him, he'll wave back?
Well, he's sleeping right now, but let me see if I can wake him up.
What he does is he learns your emotions, he learns your actions, he learns who you are, and he responds accordingly.
So you're going to be selling this to your business users, your enterprise users, I assume?
This is primarily designed to help with the elderly.
Oh, is it really?
But they're alone for a long time. This teddy bear, when you enter a room, will wave to you. It will yell at you. If you tickle it, it'll say tickle. If you grab his ear, it'll say, don't touch my ears. I mean, he responds accordingly. So you can also learn your behaviors and then respond to that as well. So if you were hurt or you were sick or you were ill, he's just a companion. And he likes you.